for second and third. So we're gonna call them co-second place champions.
All right.
And that is between, and I don't have some of their last names, but that is between Brian Shortino and Paul. They each ate 9 hot dogs.
And if you can see them, Brian, how they looking? A little green?
The one gentleman I just gave 2 buckets to because he was looking not only green, and but he didn't use me, saying he's like, I didn't need it, but it was close.
Okay. All right.
See, now this is wrong because I'm ready to announce our champion. I turn around, Derek's eating a slice of pizza. So why couldn't he eat more hot dogs and win? I think he threw it, so I would lose the bet.
Ray, he threw the game.
I think so.
Believe that.
You just got done a hot dog eating contest and you're having a piece of pizza.
Are you sure he's
not Italian instead of Latino?
He's eaten 2 more hot dogs.
All right. And our champion, he ate 10 hot dogs this year. He is our reigning champion from last year and again champion this year, Nick Murray. He looks a lot better this year than last year.
Let's see if we can talk to Nick a little. I just want to ask him, what is the strategy? Because there's something that he does every year to keep on winning. What does he do, Ray?
Well, you just got to love hot dogs. And that helps a lot.
But how can you still love hot dogs after you do this?
You know, you got to think about like the people you're winning it for. I still do have my fiance, though.
Right.
So things to work out.
And
what happened with the fiance?
No, I still have.
Oh, okay.
Think about the people you're winning it for. Why, you were playing for like homeless people and handicapped children and stuff like that.
Yeah, my grandma recently, she did pass away from cancer. But you know, she always used to feed me really well.
Oh, so she would have wanted you to eat 43 hot dogs.
Yeah.
All right, Nick. Well, thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, and we look forward to doing this like every year because I want to see.